name's Michael J., and I'm here at Christian Brothers High School, and we are getting ready to embark on a production of SEUSSICAL. And you can see right behind me, we've already got this crazy Dr. Seuss-looking bathtub. And over here, we've started on the set. This is the first platforming, and you can see we have the rest of it taped out here. So we are getting ready to go. We're right in the middle of auditions right now. Take a look at how it's been going.
But just do the feet for us. We're going to go step, back, and lift. Step, step, together. Amazing, fabulous tail. Here we are. Step, lunge, and slide to here.
After 3 days of auditions, we finally found our cast.
Just think! Oh, the things you can think!
And here we go into our first week of music rehearsals. Fish right here to start from, some pattern paper, and off we go. SEUSSICAL is primarily based on two Dr. Seuss books, Horton Hears a Who and Horton Hatches the Egg. It also combines characters from 20 books, including the Cat in the Hat, who acts as the MC.
Something big is getting nearer. two.
Here we are in the costume shop.
Here I am up in the costume shop, and I've already got a great start on the costumes, and it's only a week and a half in. Here's what I've got going. So as you can see here, I've got a lot of costumes already lined up. I've got the duty bags all marked with the kids' names on them. And we are off and running. I am already doing fittings a week and a half in, so this is good news.
Here, I'm fitting the costumes for the monkeys.
And, of course, you've already done the hat. How did you decide your hat was going to go sideways?
Yeah. No, mine was the weird bang action.
Okay. So, yeah. So, yeah, I think tucked in is better.
Laughed a voice.
Laughed some other. Ha, ha, ha. Laughed the Wicked Sham Brothers. Biggest plain fool in the jungle of mule, and monkeys like us should know. He's out on a limb looking down on him,
and he's fat,
he's dumb,
he's slow.
Elephants ain't too swift as a rule, but he's the biggest plain fool in the jungle of mule.
Now I'm down to my last task before finishing the costumes, and I'm making a series of bird tails out of this crazy stuff, which is very feathery and fun. That's what I'm sewing today, and then I am done with the costumes. Dry-teching the show today.
Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that.
Think of an elephant up in a tree.
Well, Well, now it's tech week and we are going into dress rehearsals.
And then I'm just holding that until he sings. A person's a person.
What do I do with the hat?
Okay.
Big so.
Okay, what do I put it?
Let's see. Can I have my sour kangaroo first, please?
Alrighty.
Give me that belt.
Oh. Twas the sour kangaroo.
Oh yeah, thank you very much.